Thank you so much for keeping this shit moving. I want to say thank you to Braces, Ace, Foster for doing this shit. Having us back here my third time. It's awesome. We don't get to play shit like this all the time. I say this every fucking time, but I mean it. We really don't get to play shows, so it's cool that we can play in front of this many fucking people. So give it up for them again. We haven't played Richmond in a while, so what a better time to be back with us, right? I want to say something real quick about the current state of hardcore, I guess. To be honest with you, I see a lot of just fucking whining and complaining and bitching about every fucking thing that goes on here. But nobody is fucking strong enough to stand up for any of the shit they talk about, because it's all fucking online, none of it's here, nobody confronts anybody. It's bullshit, man. This is for fucking strong people, say for fucking weak-minded people, alright? So if you want to fucking be a part of this, get some fucking strength inside of you. Stop living in a fucking fantasy world where you complain, you get some retweets, and everybody thinks you're a fucking king, you're right all the time, you can do no wrong. I'm fucking sick of this shit, man. I'm sick of fucking seeing this shit on my timeline. I don't even want to go on fucking Twitter anymore. Alright. This song's called Free Will. It's about killing yourself. I don't fucking care about killing yourself. I don't care. You don't have to listen to us. You don't have to listen to anything I fucking say. We'll be right back.
dead. That dude is straight up dead.
What's going on? Something hurt?
Blair, you feet! Someone told me.
The double knotted, joke's on you. Oh, you're right, I didn't double knot. This fiend over here.
It was a clean hit.
Blair, oh my god.
Chill,
oh,
back no, up. No, 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 no. Back
up. It was a clean hit. What's up?
It was a clean hit.
Stop. Are you tying it for me now? Stop trying to tie them together.
We're gonna chill for a bit. So everybody, take a breath.
He needs some milk.
He.
You guys speak a regular. I know the person's hurt. And everybody, give them room. Let them fucking get their shit together. And stop, you know, forcing the security guards to walk closer to them. Let them breathe. But, everybody focus here so we can get this person taken care of. He's good. You think he ain't dead? All right.
That dude was dead.
Everybody knows we're not fucking around here, right? Alright, what's going on? You guys like regular? You're here for regular, yes sir? I know I'm just naming a few bands because I'm naming New York bands, but this fest is fucking cool. We're proud to be a part of it. We got a couple more songs left. Look, let's keep this going. Keep fucking this shit up. Keep fucking this song. Think of. Keep it up here though. If you wanna fucking take it back, everybody knows you're a bitch. So step it up. Come up here. We'll be right back. We kick ass. Put your thumbs up. Okay.